This is the 10th grade play. It's SpongeBob, and the title is The Secret Formula. Your bottom, Grandma. Karen and I spent days and weeks trying to get the secret formula. So don't even get me started with.
Don't you dare talk to your grandmother like that! Your grandfather would be so disappointed in you!
And why would he exactly care? He didn't care about you.
Your grandfather was the owner until Redbeard had to come along and raid his ship while they were at sea, as usual.
Time. Secret formula. Formula.
Oh God, help this child.
Meanwhile, at the Krusty Krab.
Follow them, and soon I'll have the secret formula. And now, wait, where did she go?
I should have taken you to Krusty Krab. It was awesome. There are so many people out there. Gary, guess we almost forgot.
The secret formula, the audacity, right, Gary? Okay, I'm gonna go get your ball so we can play.
Secret formula. Here. Which one? Secret formula, secret.
Oh, hi, Plankton.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hello.
What are you doing here?
I'm just here to pet Gary. I think we're just getting Plankton. Yes.
Well, I was actually just about to play pass with him. I have stuff to do around the house, so if you want to do it, then...
Yes, of course. Yes.
Okay. Just make sure to turn the lights off whenever you're done.
Yes, of course. Hold on. Gary. Secret formula is mine. Soon I will have to lay my eyes upon this beauty. Anyway, I'm not feeling so much.